What's up, y'all? It's your girl Dre, and I'm back with another video for y'all. Welcome to Drelly Vlog 3. But yeah, today I'm finna be chilling with one of my close friends. Go to this bar, sports bar and grill that I go to a good amount of times a month. It's 656. I'm pretty sure some of you know what it is, so I'm gonna record when we get in there.
Ladybugs is good luck, y'all.
I know that you're drunk. Yeah. Tell me what you want after this club. You know you're nasty.
You know you're nasty.
Don't Uber out of my
Tell them a little bit about what we're doing today.
Just kick it in 656.
No, bro, they won't let us smoke. So we're stuck with the hookah for right now. They say we can't smoke until after 8 o'clock, and it's not even 6.
I'll fuck with this banana backwards if I ain't fuck with it. You don't make a monkey business.
That's what we're doing. That's really, like, initially why I wanted to come here, but we didn't know about that rule, so. So you getting a new phone?
Yep.
What phone is it?
iPhone 14.
Why you got this at 8 o'clock at night?
Cause I just feel like sometimes you gotta do shit that need to be done. Don't give a fuck what time it is. If it just hit you, it hit you. You gotta go do that shit now. Not now, but like right now. They need to start acting someone like females and let the female be the females, bro. God damn. If you're emotional, keep that shit to yourself. Tell them about
this. Can you show us your new phone?
Yeah, I can't see it.
Wow.
Protect the screen. Niggas, get protect the screen.
Yeah,
what
we
you
can't
need.
See that angle.
Yeah.
We ain't getting the inside, we just getting you and the T-Mobile sign.
Yeah,
okay. It's up.
Where we going next?
Man, we finna hit up goddamn the Mint Lounge on the south side, old that, man.
We going to the hood, south side.
Am I gonna smoke? I might go goddamn smoke for Orange Tree.
Hey, I'm a relax from the south.
From the east side all day, man.
From the Oso Live 305, baby. 305 till I die. Let y'all know how it goes. We can be on the way. Turn up.
Real quick.
Here we go.
Party in a robbery. Diamonds all over my body. Shining all over my body. Party got some bitches on Molly. Bitch, you ain't gang, you lag. Pull the truck, land the lag. Blow up the train. Who I'm saying is saying. I just put chuck on the chain.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Dre, and I'm back with another video. Yo. So, today is December 23rd. I'm about to go to... I need to go get some new tires. And I also have to go to this lounge, which we all know. That's no surprise. I love lounges, though. Y'all could call me the hookah queen. Period. I'm about to go to this lounge. It's like a really popular lounge here in Atlanta. It's called Monticello. Y'all probably heard about it, but I'm gonna go there and chill and vibe and look cute and smoke my hookah and take pictures. Duh. The outfit for today is this cute, nice pleather one piece. You know, I'm gonna wear this with my it's actually like 20 degrees out here. That's the funny part, but who cares. I'm gonna wear some, it's like the little spike heels. It's like a little small sandal heel with little spikes on it. They're black and silver, you know, to match with the whole thing. You know Pandora on the wrist. Yeah, cute Pandora. Yeah, stop playing with that girl. But yeah, I'm about to take y'all along with me. The lighting over here is really nice. This will make a cute thumbnail. Yeah, so yeah, I'm about to have a ball. I'm gonna let y'all know. I'm gonna bring you out. Y'all just gonna see what's going on, what's popping, you know. So yeah, I'm gonna get with y'all later. Damn! So yeah, y'all, I'm on the way to this hookah place. Boy, I've been watching you. Like in a bad way, but like a lot of, I have just errands and stuff that I have to get done. So tomorrow I'm going to, tomorrow I already had an appointment to go see Farrah tomorrow because I need my nails done so bad, like, it's time. So yeah, I have my nail appointment booked for tomorrow already with Farrah. And I had my hair appointment set for the following day. I'm going to get some, I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to get. I'm just going to get it and show you when I go there. But I had an appointment to get my hair done the day after that. And so my hair person that I always go to, gonna introduce you guys to her too. If you're in Atlanta, book with her. She's bomb. That's the only person I go to for this specific hairstyle, period. So anyway, she called me, well, texted me, and she was like, I was just calling to do a confirmation for tomorrow. And I'm like, I can confirm for Thursday because that's when I booked my appointment. But it seemed like she really needed for me to come tomorrow, so she, you know, for the inconvenience, she basically purchasing my hair for me instead of me buying the hair that I needed, which is a blessing, and I thank her for that. Because a lot of hairstylists in general, they'll, you know, pull that card like, I'm late, but things happen. But if you're late, it's $20 extra on, you know. Like, I like people who are professional with their business and with their customers. And this girl, she's always been like that. She was always professional when I first found her, like a good year or two ago. Yeah, so right now I'm here at Publix. I needed to pick up some toiletries and stuff because I'm running out of so much shit. And it's about that time to get everything right before my appointment tomorrow, so my hair appointment is at 7 in the morning, and then my nail appointment is at 2:30, so I'm going to be busy, and And I'm definitely going to be recording for y'all to see self-care day for myself. But yeah, I'm about to walk into this Publix now and show you guys some stuff that I normally buy and some stuff that I use, like everyday essentials type thing. Okay, so I don't see the body wash that I normally get. I normally get the Native body wash, but I don't see it. It's crazy because this is Publix and they normally have everything, but I've tried this before, but I don't think it does anything. I might just try this. I think my best friend told me about this. I just wanted to show y'all what I bought from Publix. I didn't really record in the store because they didn't really seem to carry the items that I normally get. I should have went to Target, but this is the receipt. I can just use this to go on and see some of the stuff that I normally use, you know. Well, not normally use. I had to substitute some of the items because Publix didn't carry them. But these are some of the items that I use, you know, essentials or whatever. This is my first little haul, Publix haul, whatever. So I really needed I needed a new toothbrush. I'm supposed to change your toothbrush every 3 months. 3 or 6 months. I think it's 3 months. I just feel like it's time to throw out my toothbrush, so $7.99 for this pack of 2. 0% aluminum deodorant spray. It smells very clean. I like the spray instead of the regular slide-on deodorant because the spray is a bit more... The spray goes on really quick. You know, it doesn't leave anything behind on your clothes. So that's why I got this. I ran out of this. This was $9.29. Got this TheraBreath Dentist Formulated Healthy Gums Oral Rinse, aka mouthwash. Gosh, I found out about this brand from scrolling on TikTok, and I seen a dentist. He goes into like different Walgreens stores, whatever, and picks different dentistry items like mouthwash, toothpaste, toothbrushes, and he points out which ones are good and which ones are not good for you. So he was saying that the Listerine has like a lot, like a shit ton of alcohol in it, and that's not really good for you, so he recommended this. But ever since then, I've been using this. This is like perfect. 10 out of 10 recommend. Screenshot this. $8.99. Body wash. And the body wash that I normally use is the Native. That's the brand I normally use. It's like no parabens, no, you know, chemicals or anything like that. It's very natural. All of the ingredients are all natural. They did not have any in stock at Publix. Like, I don't even think that they carry that brand. So, unfortunately, I didn't want to drive around and look for it. So, I just got this Aveeno Skin Relief Body Wash. Soothes itchy, dry skin. It's fragrance-free. And the reason why I got this is because it's actually cold up here in Atlanta where I live. And it's been super, super dry lately. It has like, of course it says fragrance free, but it has that slight smell. For $7.49, body scrub. So bad. Like, I feel like any sugar scrub is good for your skin. This one is the Tree Hut Shea Sugar Scrub. And they have like many different flavors and scents. that you can try, but these are the only ones that Publix had. Like, they were low stock on everything. Smells really good for $8.39. Pretty big, you know. I like to use this probably 2 to 3 times a week. Also have this scrub for your lips. I cop that from Ulta. And it's very, very small. It's literally like a lip scrub. You open it the same exact way and use it the same way but on your lips. And the one I have is like a coconut. It's like a coconut and mint. So when you put it on your lips and you're like scrubbing your lips, you feel that tingly, you know, sensation on your lips. That lip scrub from Ulta. I think Ulta sells these too. Like the scrub. Last time I was in the line, which was kind of recent, I think I did see these. So yeah, they have the good flavors like birthday cake and stuff like that. Publix has these plain like Moroccan rose. This is like a go-to. Like this is the only scent that they have. It's pretty decent, but you can look online too and find different scents and smells, whatever floats your boat. Lastly, I needed to get, like I told you guys, it's super cold up here in Atlanta, and I'm trying my hardest to keep my skin moisturized. But the thing is, when it's cold, like everything is cold, including like your lotions and stuff like that, face stuff. It's just everything's cold, and I can't stand it. I feel like this would be better than lotion because I feel like it'll stay on longer, it'll last longer, it'll actually absorb into your skin and not sit on top of your skin. Mama's Cocoa Butter Formula Skin Therapy Oil was $9.44. So out of everything, this item was the most expensive item. In total at Publix, I paid $55.20 for 2, 4, 6 items. Actually gonna put all of these items to use and hop in the shower since I have to wash my hair, and I also have to take these nails off too before tomorrow because I have both a nail and hair appointment, and I just wanna get some type of rest and get those things done. To be to my hair person at 7 a.m. Then I have my nail appointment at 2:30. So I'm gonna do a lot of ripping and running tomorrow. I'm gonna just put this up. I'm gonna talk to y'all in the morning. And yeah, let's get some sleep. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Drell, and I'm back with another cold video. I'm actually on the way to get my hair done at 7. Right now, the time is 6:33. December 8th. So, yeah, I'm waiting on this ice to come down. I had on the defroster, but I turned it down a little bit so you guys can hear me. I have to be at this girl's house at 7, and it's like 28 minutes away. So, yeah.
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear.
Hear that?
What is this?
Drop the roof and let the smoke clear. I got diamonds doing tussie slides in both kids. Ice rolling on the Las Vegas Strip tonight. Slip that on and remind us.
Alright, y'all, so I arrived to where I'm going to get my hair done. I'm about to go in and get everything settled, and I'll prop you guys up to show you what I'm getting. Thank you.
got it, it ain't a question. Oh, it ain't no one forgetting. No, I'm more than emotionally invested. Showing you all my imperfections. Oh, if I let you, don't take me for granted.
By the one and only. I've been going to this girl. Her name is Braids by Mari. Period. These are the Bohemian Knotless Braids. And it's size small. I look crazy right now without no makeup on, but it's all good. Mari, she's the only one that does my braids. Yeah, I just got finished. I came here at 7. We finished at like 12. Late 12. So like it took like 5 hours. Forehead is definitely out and about, but it's all good. You already know what they say. So yeah, I'm about to go pick up the pickup, and then after I do the pickup, I gotta go get my nails done by the one and only Farrah Nails It. And y'all just don't really chill with me today. It's just, you know, get ready with me. Come with me to my hair appointment, which was bomb. So you see this. It's really cold out here in the A, you know. So we gotta protect that natural long hair that we got under these braids and under these wigs. Yeah, next up, it's a must. Like, it's some nails still on. You know how they say don't bite off your nails? I be doing that. I'm not gonna hold. Done. This is bad. Like, I'm finna go turn that up a notch though. So when I get to Farrah's spot, I'm gonna hit y'all up. What's up, y'all? So I just made it to Farrah, and I'm about to walk in now.
What did you do to the nails?
I took the nails off myself.
Oh, my gosh. Same.
Big no. Farrah, not the hood.
No, I got all that. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
This is number one. This is number one. This is number one champion sound. This is number one
champion sound. Kanye, where you at, blah?
Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down.
He said, hey, sister, it's really, really nice to meet ya. I just met this 5'7 guy who's just my type. Like the way he's speaking, his confidence is peaking. Don't like his baggy jeans, but I'm a
Chipotle, make sure you get your shrimp. I'm putting y'all on.